Hi guys, this is Gloria. Today we're going to make frikkadels. Now those are Dutch false meatballs and I'm going to use ground beef. So here are the ingredients. I have 2 pounds of ground beef, and if you prefer, you could substitute it with 2 pounds of ground chicken. I prefer beef. And then I have Italian breadcrumbs. If you don't have Italian breadcrumbs, you could use the plain breadcrumbs and add a little bit of Italian seasoning to it. Then I have one egg, salt, black pepper, onion, green chilies. I need two of them, which I chopped, and one garlic, which I'm going to grate. And for later, I'm going to need the oil, the flour, and water. So I'm going to show you how to chop the onions very finely. What I did was I sliced them one way and I am going to cut them so that we have it finely chopped. Okay, so now we have all the ingredients ready. Let's mix everything together. So I'm adding the breadcrumbs into the meat. Green chilies. Onions. Garlic. Salt to taste. Black pepper. This is not my favorite part, so let me use the gloves. And let me add the egg. Thank you to everyone who showed love and support in the video. Remember the video I made the spicy Sri Lankan double shrimp? Oh, I love all the feedback and reading about how your dish turned out. Actually, it had a great response and I'm really pleased. Thank you. I'm inspired to share more of my cooking tips with you. So please do subscribe to Gloria's Platter if you have not done so already. Thanks again. So I felt like the mixture was still too soggy and I added a little bit more breadcrumbs. Now I'm ready to make some golf-sized balls and set aside. Force it so that the air escapes. You see it? That's it. We ended up getting 30 frikkadels, which is a good count. If you want less, use 1 pound of ground beef. And I'm going to show you how to coat them. Okay, let's coat them. I added some salt and black pepper into the flour mixture just for some added flavor. This is my trick to get some smooth frikadels. This is when I wish I had six hands. So the frikadels are ready, all coated, and the oil is also hot, and we are going to fry on low heat. Please fry for about 6 minutes so that the meat is cooked. I'll fry them for 5 minutes and let's see. I have checked with the thermometer. It's ready. Let me fry the rest and come back to you. Voila! Now our frikadels are ready for the table. And you know, frikadels are included in Lampries, which is a rice and vegetables dish baked in banana leaf. Maybe in the future I will make Lampries just for you. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Please subscribe. It's free to subscribe and comment. You may share on any social media as well. Bye for now and see you soon. So I wanted to show you how to cut the